So, what are the lessons to be learned?
The Prime Minister has been very clear on how we deal with the present and build a more secure future. That doesn't require apologising for the past.
I was in Afghanistan. Which is collateral damage.
You just close your eyes and pull the trigger.
Feels like dragon's breath, fire against my chest, burning through the snow. I can't hide it.
Pleasure to meet you, Mum.
How do you make her? She feel if she got a taste, suffering the consequences.
That interview you did on telly, did you mean what you said?
I'm sorry.
About the Middle East.
The thing is, David slash Dave, I don't need you to vote for me. I need to protect me.
Rest assured, Mum, I'll do what's required.
No, I can't hide it. In the darkest truth, written in lemon.
With PTSD on the job application, who's gonna hide?
Magnetic force, put my eyes to yours, pupils dilate. No, I can't fight it, I can't fight it, don't want to.
I'll be in the adjoining room.
Looks like the Home Secretary couldn't be in safer hands.
I want you right beside me. Not because it's your job, but because it's our choice.
I am so sorry.
Sex with the Home Secretary. It's a heinous crime. I know you'll never let anything bad happen to me.
You've got to finish the job.
Succumbed to her injuries and was pronounced dead a short while ago.